everyone. It's a beautiful morning here on the set of Olive Films.
We were here shooting some promos for Earth Day.
Clearly, if nature is in danger, we are in danger.
All those plastic, it costs our life.
Very less plastic footprint.
Because Earth is for us.
Zero waste and plastic-free shoot.
Hi, what are these about?
So we're giving out these bottles instead of giving plastic bottles.
Wow, that's fantastic. So I get to keep one of these?
Yes, you do. And would you like to write your name?
Yeah, why not?
Five things we're trying to do on this set today. Not use paper cups, not use plastic bottles, not eat and get plastic like wafers, chips, biscuit packets, nothing like that. We are using recyclable chalkboards and we are getting these amazing bottles as gifts.
Snacks that came was mostly fruits and healthy food and organic peanut, and that also in like glass jars or bowls. No packaged food on set at all.
काफी अच्छा लग रहा है कि नेचर के खिलाफ हम नहीं जा रहे, जो कि बाकी सब शूट पे ये सारी चीजें होती रहती हैं.
Standard water for everybody is one glass of water in a bottle, and if you have 10 of them a day and you have 100 people, that's straight away 1,000 bottles that you've disposed of in a day.
Even if 1/4 of the people consciously agree to taking a step towards this direction, who knows, with this kind of example, we can turn this idea into a revolution.
कहते हैं ना, बूंद बूंद से घड़ा बढ़ता है. सो इफ आई स्टार्ट राइट नाउ फ्रॉम अ स्मॉलर थिंग, आगे जाके यही चीज आपको बड़े मुकाम पर पहुंचाती है.
यू आर मेकिंग अस रियलाइज थ्रू दैट सिंपल स्टेप टू यूज लेस ऑफ अ प्लास्टिक एंड मोर ऑफ द अदर मटेरियल, सो वी कैन प्रिजर्व द एनवायरनमेंट.
More than anything, it felt like a home. Plastic bottles and all we generally get on the shoots only. This water coolers or glasses are all which we have generally at home.
It's good that Olive Films and Earthing is giving us these bottles to remind us that you can carry your own water.
Definitely, I'm going to use less of plastic or, you know, conserve more of the nature.
One thing is of minimizing waste and the other is of not ruining the locations that we go to.
Thank you, Olive Films. Great effort.